How many types of cooling system in transformers? ONAN, oil natural, air natural. ONAF, oil natural, air forced. OFAF, oil forced, air forced. ODWF, oil direct, water forced. OFAN, oil forced, air forced. There are a transformer and an induction machine. Those two have a same supply. For which device the load current will be maximum and why? The motor has max load current compared to that of transformer because the motor consumes real power and the transformer is only producing the working flux and it's not consuming. Hence the load current in the transformer is because of core loss, so it is minimum. What is two-phase motor? A two-phase motor is a motor with the starting winding and the running winding have a phase split. Example, AC servo motor, where the auxiliary winding and the control winding have a phase split of 90 degrees. What will happen when power factor is leading in distribution of power? If there is high power factor, that is, if the power factor is close to 1, losses in form of heat will be reduced. Cable becomes less bulky and easy to carry and very cheap to afford. And it also reduces overheating of transformers. What is AC-SR cable and where we use it? AC-SR means aluminium conductor steel reinforced. This conductor is used in transmission and distribution. Which motor has high starting torque and starting current? DC motor, induction motor or synchronous motor? DC series motor has high starting torque. We cannot start the induction motor and synchronous motor on load, but cannot start the DC series motor without load. What happens if we give 220 volts DC supply to the bulb and tubelight? Bulbs for AC are designed to operate such that it offers high impedance to AC supply. Normally, they have low resistance. When DC supply is applied, due to low resistance, the current through lamp would be so high that it may damage the bulb element. What is meant by armature reaction? The effect of armature flux to main flux is called armature reaction. The armature flux may support main flux or opposes main flux. What is the principle of motor? Whenever a current carrying conductor is placed in a magnetic field, it produces turning or twisting moment is called as torque. What are the advantages of speed control using thruster? Advantages: fast switching characteristics than MOSFET, BJT, IGBT. Low cost, higher accurate. What is encoder and how it functions? An encoder is a device used to change a signal, such as a bit stream or data, into a code. The code may serve any of a number of purposes, such as compressing information for transmission or storage, encrypting or adding redundancies to the input code, or translating from one code to another code. This is usually done by means of a programmed algorithm, especially if any part is digital, while most analog encoding is done with analog circuitry. What is Mark circuit? It is used with generators for charging a number of capacitors in parallel and discharging them in a series. It is used when voltage required for testing is higher than the available. Does operation carried out in thermal power stations? The water is obtained in the boiler and the coal is burned so that steam is obtained. This steam is allowed to hit the turbine. The turbine, which is coupled with the generator, generates the electricity. How can you start up the 40 watt tube light with 230 volts of AC-DC without using any choke or coil? It's possible by means of electronic chokes. Otherwise, it is not possible to ionize the particles in the tube light without normal voltage. What is electric traction? Electric traction means using the electric power for traction system, that is for railways, trams, trolleys, etc. Electric traction means use of the electricity for railways, trams, trolleys, etc. Nowadays, magnetic traction is also used for bullet trains, and basically DC motors are used for electric traction systems.